Hi everyone, Ben from The Streaming Guys here, and today we're going to be taking a look at the BirdDog P110 and P120. Here we have one of the BirdDog P110s, and it's essentially just a remodeled version of the previous BirdDog P100. BirdDog have taken all of your feedback and actually included a fair amount of new features in this new camera. So let's dive in and take a look. So the first one that stands out to me is the new Sony Exmor sensor. So what that does is increase the BirdDog's low light capabilities. A lot of people said that the BirdDogs didn't function too well in low light previously, but the P110 and P120 absolutely have you covered when it comes to low light conditions. The feature that I'm most excited about on these cameras is the little OLED display at the front there. It might not seem like much to anybody else, but it displays your IP address and the camera name, which is really handy when you're setting up your NDI network environment. So very cool inclusion, I think. We've also got the Mohawk tally light on top of the camera, which is also pretty cool. So your talent definitely knows which camera they need to be talking to. Good inclusion there. And on the back of the camera, there's also a light here that has an interchangeable camera number. So just for your own peace of mind, you can number your cameras 1, 2, and 3 and know where you're setting those up in the studio. So that's also pretty cool. So the P110 and 120 have all of the features from the previous generation, the P100. The P110 being 10 times zoom and the P120 being 20 times zoom. I think the P120 offering is pretty cool from BirdDog because it sort of fits between that P100 and P200 with the 30 times zoom, so really like that. The P110 and P120 have full NDI 5 support built into them straight out of the box. Another cool feature of the P110 and P120, which is standard across all of the BirdDog range now with the latest firmware update, is the auto tracking feature. So you jump into the cam control app, flick that on, and the camera will actually follow your presenter around the stage without you having to make manual adjustments. Here at The Streaming Guys, we actually use the P100s and now the P110s in our production setup. And I have noticed quite a significant jump in the picture quality between the P100 and the P110. So BirdDog's, you know, made some significant upgrades jumping from the previous generation to this model. And we're pretty excited to get these out to you guys. So if you want to stay up to date with all of our upcoming product videos, hit the subscribe button below, click the little bell so that you get notified anytime we toss one of these up. If you have any questions about the BirdDog range, the P110, the P120, jump into the comment section below. Better yet, head on over to our website, thestreamingguys.com.au. Get in touch with the team and we'll get you up and streaming today.